How does this make you feel? How about this? Or this? Guys, I know you can't stand slow internet speeds, and you're wondering whether Surfshark really is as fast as it claims. This video is going to answer your questions. Before I dive deep into Surfshark speeds, subscribe to our channel and you won't miss any review or tutorial that will save your time or even some cash. Most VPN providers claim that their speeds stand out from the crowd. Surfshark is no exception, and the addition of WireGuard in 2020 has added to the hype over Surfshark speeds. But how can you know that these claims are accurate when every VPN provider promises to deliver the best speeds? Can you actually trust Surfshark's speed claims? I'm going to do Surfshark speed tests with both OpenVPN and WireGuard, two highly popular tunneling protocols available to Surfshark users. I'm also going to compare Surfshark with other fast VPNs using the cutting-edge VPNpro speed test tool. So here's how I did the Surfshark VPN speed test you're going to see in this video. First, I ran a test without a VPN to determine my baseline speed. Next, I used Surfshark to connect to the available server here in the UK and ran the speed test again. If you are wondering, I used Ookla speed test. It's a consistent and reliable website in my opinion. Now let's check out those results. This is my baseline internet speed in the UK. These are the results I got when I switched on Surfshark and connected again using the popular OpenVPN protocol. My download speed has dropped significantly, my upload speed has dropped too, and my ping is definitely higher. However, for many people, these speeds still work when it comes to practical daily use. Now, this is what I got when I switched to WireGuard. These speeds are phenomenal. They're much better than the OpenVPN speeds. In fact, the download speed is very close to my baseline speed, and the ping may even satisfy gamers. The test seems to genuinely support WireGuard's claims. Guys, now that you know how fast Surfshark is, and you also know which protocol gives you the best speeds, you're probably wondering, how do these speeds compare with what other top VPNs has to offer? One of the most straightforward and accurate ways to compare VPN speeds is using the VPNpro speed test tool. Most VPN speed tests are actually kinda inaccurate. There are a bunch of factors that skew the results. This speed test removes the variables from the equation, giving you a highly accurate reading. To start with, I've added Surfshark to the graph of the VPNpro speed test tool. Here in the UK, speeds over the last 14 days have consistently been really high, measuring somewhere between 500 and 800 megabytes per second. When I switched to 30 days, you can see there was some up and down with the speed consistency, but the lowest point is still above 500 megabits per second. Across the pond in the USA, speeds peaked at even higher point than they did here in the UK. Once again, over 30 days, there was some ups and downs, and even the lowest speeds were close to 600 megabytes per second. Over in the Netherlands, speed consistently clocked in between 700 and 900 megabytes per second during the last 14 days, and in the last 30 days, speeds were pretty consistent. In that case, how does Surfshark compare with other providers? Is it the fastest? First, let's run the comparison you're all itching to see, NordVPN versus Surfshark speed test. NordVPN is clearly faster, even when I switched to 30 days. NordVPN's speed never dipped below Surfshark's. Surfshark is also slower than Windscribe. Overall, right now, it's still faster than TorGuard. So, through those Surfshark speed test comparisons, you can see that Surfshark is not the fastest VPN right now in 2021, but it's still in the top 5 when it comes to speed and not even the last one. Guys, a fast VPN makes all the difference. It's the factor that determines whether the VPN is practical to use or just a pain. With a fast VPN, you'll be able to seamlessly stream the unblocked content, safely download those files in good time, and play games with added privacy. There are other reasons to love Surfshark. It offers unlimited simultaneous connections, it has an exceptional privacy policy, and an unusually long list of punchy security features. The price is average for the short-term sub, but on the longest sub, the price is an absolute steal, and there's a reliable 30-day money-back guarantee. It's one of the best VPNs out there right now in 2021. Now that you know why Surfshark is such a popular service, hop down to the description and check out that juicy Surfshark discount I have waiting for you. Subscribe to this channel for your weekly dose of awesome VPN tips and reviews, and thanks for watching.